Hey guys, I am here with Devani!
Hi!
And today we're going to try Indian snacks. But before we start, can you tell something about your channel?
Okay, so I'm Dwani and I do a lot of fashion, beauty, DIY kind of videos. And it's mostly related to girly stuff. So yeah, you should check it out.
Yes.
And subscribe to my channel.
For sure, because we also made a video for her channel with her trying Dutch snacks, mostly candy. So
yeah.
The link for that video will be down in the description below. So I can't wait. Let's try all these Indian snacks. What do you want to start out with?
So let's start with you pick.
I pick. Okay. This. Yeah. I've been eyeing this so bad. So this is Kurkure Solid Masti Gujarati Chatak Masala.
Yes.
What is it?
So this is like a savory snacks.
Yeah.
Yeah, just try it.
Yes. Okay. Okay,
wait, let me open this.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, it doesn't open like that.
Wow.
So we have this thing.
If there is a system.
Yeah.
Smart.
Wait a sec. Okay, I guess we should just get scissors for this, maybe.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, done.
Yes, perfect. Okay. So it's first a little bit sweet and also sour. And it's quite crispy. Like the chips is quite dense. It's not airy or anything.
Mm-hmm.
I like this. I would give this an 8.
Awesome. So. This?
Yes.
Yeah. So this is called Pulse and this is like very new in the market.
Okay.
It's like raw mango with spice in it. So the spice is like in the center. So it's like a surprise.
Oh, I can really appreciate that. Should I bite it?
No. Maybe yeah, just bite it.
Suck it.
Actually. So first you taste the raw mango.
Yeah. Wow. But it's more like the green mango.
Yes.
It's more spicier.
Spicy.
It's not the sweet mango.
So the thing is, there is a spice inside, like you can see, right? So we have raw mangoes with spice in here.
The green ones.
Yeah.
I had that once. It's so freaking delicious.
Yeah. So this is exactly like something like that.
Whoa. That's super spicy. I just bit it and all the spices exploded in my mouth. All over the place. I am overwhelmed.
It's very much in demand right now.
I think if someone would have this for the first time without having had like the raw mango with the spices, I don't think people would like it because it's so overwhelming. And I actually really like it.
Yeah.
Because I love spicy food.
Spicy.
And
okay.
I love crazy flavors.
Instead of biting it, you should just, you know, keep
just
on...
chew it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's
and
that's
then you get the surprise in your mouth and it's just
I honestly really like this because I've never tasted a candy like this before.
Okay.
And I would give it a 9 because it's an experience. You need to try this. If you come to India or if you're an Indian and you haven't tried this yet, honestly, this is such a smart idea. I like this.
Okay, so let's try the chocolate. This is the Kismi. It's like elychee flavored chocolate.
Okay.
So elychee is like, a cardamom. Something.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Bring it on,
try
girl.
This. Yeah. So we used to have this a lot during our childhood days. And it just
it
brings
so
back the
mind. It looks so cute for chocolate.
Oh, have this. I'll open that.
Thank you. But it looks more like caramel.
Yeah.
And it's chocolate.
Okay. You should taste it.
I adore cardamom.
Yeah.
I love it so much. But I wouldn't say this is chocolate.
No.
It's more caramel. Caramel with cardamom. I approve. I will give this a 9. I adore
cardamom.
Everybody who's ever watched a video of me, I love Soan Papdi.
Okay. Okay.
Cardamom, mind-blowing. Anything with cardamom, you got me. So, a 9.
Okay, that's what do you want to try next now?
Biology.
Okay. This is like every Indian person has eaten this at least once. So we usually have this with milk or tea.
It's sweeter than a normal biscuit.
Yeah.
I like that. I approve. The normal tea biscuits, they're so plain.
Yes.
This is a little bit more sweeter, a little bit more crunchier. I'm team crunchy. Like you have those chewy cookies, right?
Yes.
In America. No, I like crunchy. I would give this one a 7.
Okay.
Nice. This one.
Yeah.
When I was in India last year, I already saw this one, but I forgot to buy it. So I'm very, very happy that you brought this today.
Yeah.
Have you tried
this
it yourself?
This is like specially for Indian people. Indian magic masala.
Awesome. Magic masala. What is in that masala, man?
Try it yourself.
Okay, is it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm such a failure.
No, so we have a stab, so we just open it like that.
There's a system there, there's a system. Ooh, this smells a lot more oniony.
Yeah. Can't stop this.
This is so good. I love this one. Oh my gosh, this is so good. First of all, it's crinkle cut.
Oh, there's a little bit of spice in it.
This is so good. Also a little bit of sour, but also oniony.
Oh man, this is good.
Mix of spice.
I would give this one a 9.
Wow.
I really, really love this one.
So let's try Hajmola now.
Because that's so interesting. I love that packaging.
So Hajmola is like digestive tablets.
Okay.
But but we have it
as a
candy. No. We just have it as a candy.
This looks so interesting.
Don't bite into it.
No? I should just suck on it?
Yeah.
Okay. People are really going to hate me. Please don't hate me. It smells a little bit like dog food. I'm sorry. Okay, let me just taste it.
Whoa.
This is intense. Like, yeah. This was already very, very intense. This is... Holy smacker. What the F? What is this? What do I have in my mouth?
This is heavy-ish, man.
It's full of spices.
Okay. So... This is crazy, like, okay, if I never tasted something like this before, this is like times 10 as intense. Holy smackers. Okay. I'm sorry, I would never buy this. I would never ever buy it. I would give it a 0, sorry. But like, if you're a foreigner, you need to try this.
Because it's like, honestly, I would say it's like maybe one of the most Indian things that you can try.
Even
you
kids really have try. This.
Really?
You know what? I think if you're used to the flavors.
Yes.
It's okay, but like...
And I'm used to spicy food, but this is like... All next of the level. Spicy food in this one small...
Damn it.
It's crazy. It's crazy. If you're a foreigner, try this. Like, you need to have it.
Yes.
It's an experience.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay.
So let's move on to the biscuit.
Wow, that was... That's crazy, man. It's heavy.
I am honestly so happy you got me that because I would never buy that by myself.
Yeah.
Never.
So this is like a cream biscuit. It has jam on the top with
it
sugar.
It looks like a small cake.
Yeah.
It looks so cute. I like it. Tastes like cake too.
I need it. Woo!
After Hajmola, I thought you needed this.
Wow. I would give this a 7.
Awesome.
Nice.
So this is also Hajmola, but this is a separate flavor. It's like pomegranate. No, I guess this is the sweet one. I forgot the taste actually. So this is not as spicy as that one is. Okay.
I honestly think I will buy this for my friends at home.
Yeah, you should.
And let them all try it because I want to see people. And then I will film a video. Dutch people reacting to Hajmola. Oh my god. I'm afraid. I'm honestly afraid. Should I have one?
Or? Yeah.
Okay. So this one also smells a little bit like dog food, but less than that one.
Yeah.
So
it's like less.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a lot less intense. Still not my jam. This one tastes a little bit more like eggs.
No, it's like pomegranate. Anardana.
There's no pomegranate in that thing. Honestly. It's a lot better than that one. But still not my jam. So I would give it a 5.
It's a little sweeter than this, yeah.
This is a 5. This is a 5. It's okay.
This is a 0.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Yep. So this is peppy. This is like every childhood, like, you know, every person must have had this.
Lots it's of like, childhood snack, man.
Yeah.
I like that. Oh.
So it's not too spicy. It's like medium spice.
Yeah. But they're also not very orangey. Like in the packaging, they look very orange. But in real life, they're more like beige or something. I'm trying to figure out this flavor. Because it says tomato dish, but it tastes a lot sweeter.
Yes, it is. It's for kids. So it's like that. It's very crunchy. So you put it in your mouth and it just melts.
And a very... airy texture, I think. It's not dense like these. I have to say,
you cannot stop eating it.
No, I keep eating it because I'm like, what is it? What is this flavor? What is it? I'm not like a very big fan of these.
Yeah.
Because I just had these.
Oh yes. No. You should have had that last. Oh,
man. Yeah, I know. Like the standard has been set by these, you know. So I would give these a 6.
Oh, okay.
So, it's more. What is this ball? What is this?
There's a free gift inside.
Oh, really?
Bounce ball.
Oh, that's cute. I like that. That's smart.
Let's try this because this is also pretty basic. This is like a biscuit with sugar on it.
Yes. It looks very crumbly.
Yes. Make sure you...
There's coconut involved.
Yeah.
I like that.
So the name is Nice Time. Mm-hmm. And it has like coconut sugar and everything. Oh, so like people who are sick usually eat this.
Really? I want to be sick in India.
No. I mean, this...
If I get Delhi belly, I will get these.
Yeah. Doctors, like, suggest. That's why it's, like, no way. For sick people.
Those are really good. I will give those a 9.
Awesome.
Those are delicious. I love the coconut flavor. So good. So it's, like...
Yeah. It's sponge. Yeah.
But is it, like, it's cake? Like,
yeah.
Oh, I see rose water. I love rose flavor.
No, it's not rose water. It's sugar water.
It says rose water here.
Okay, maybe a little bit, but it's more sugary.
Okay. Should I put it in my mouth at all at once?
Yeah.
Okay. This is interesting. So it's quite gummy.
Yeah. It's very chewy.
I taste some milk too.
It is made from milk.
Mm. But it's also like literally, you can't hear this, but it's like also a little bit rubbery.
Yeah.
On my teeth. I'm not a fan. I'm sorry. Mostly because of the rubbery feeling on my teeth. Yeah. It feels so weird, like I'm eating rubber or something.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I would give it a 5.
Oh, boomer. So this is like Indian gum.
Mm-hmm.
And...
Is there cardamom in it?
No. It's like sweet.
Do you have gum with cardamom?
No.
If not, somebody, please make it. I need it in my life. Oh, it looks so pretty.
Yeah, so like it's like a gum with bubble gum, literally.
Cool. Mm. So good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
10. Wow.
I really love bubblegum flavor.
Yeah.
And it's like super classic bubblegum flavor. It's really good. Mmm. This is so good.
Thank God, finally something with 10. Okay.
Actually, maybe I would have to regrade this one.
Yeah.
I love this one so much. This one's so good. I would give this one a 10 too.
Awesome.
It's so good. The Lay's Magic Masala is freaking magic. This will change your life. This will, like, if you don't have a relationship, if you're single, you should eat this. And then your partner will magically appear. Like, if you, you know, if you want to win the lottery, magic masala. Like, it's, it's a solution for everything. You should have this. Thank you so much. I would have literally not bought these things.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have brought them. So, again, we also made a video on her channel. It is down in the description below. And if you like this video, you can put a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And then I will see you next time. Bye.